little Bill Withers on a Thursday. Ah, feels good. That's all I can play without having to pay Bill Withers. First thing, let's go to the .com, the firstcoastnews.com. And this is something else here. This is a story about an alleged carjacking that happened involving this man. Apparently, allegedly, boom, 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 biting a woman outside of JCPenney at the Avenues Mall and then taking her car, carjacking. The man's been arrested, got his picture on the news. Then in the local trending side of things, it's been big on social media. It's been big nationally as well, unfortunately, for Grayson Allen and his reputation, the Providence star. Now playing for Duke. Another incident where he tripped a guy, looking like he's kicking a guy even, and that is all over the internet, one of the top trending things, and you can even see he's having an emotional sort of meltdown on the bench. We showed you this the other day on one of my morning videos, the accepted videos. Now, I'll go ahead and tell you, I'm gonna play this and have your volume ready because this is some excitement right here. Well, that is the classic accepted video. We saw one where a young man got into Cornell a couple of weeks back and just flipped out, and this young lady just got her accepted letter, which leads me to this. Remember, hashtag GMJ accepted. We'd love to see yours as well. You got a student who is applying and in that stressful process of getting back the acceptances. Let me know and show it. And we'll show your video on here as well, because I think there is nothing more exciting in that moment of dreams coming true, because that truly is happening there. All right, so three big things to think about this morning. We'll see you at 4:30 on Good Morning Jacksonville.
And I know it's gonna be a lovely day.